This is how I would fix your wrist fracture. I'd make an incision and identify the fracture. Then I would use a metal plate and metal screws to bring those fracture fragments together. Now, that metal is typically going to be titanium or stainless steel, screws above and screws below.